the man that does run MVP, or one of, Jake Paul. What do you think about Jake, man, as a person and as a boxer?
As a person, he's great. He's a great person. Boxer, he's progressing. He's pretty good. I would say, like, he's a good amateur.
Is he the best in the influencer scene, or are you still out on that limb?
Yeah, he's the best. I'm not going to lie.